hard line, and some take none at all. And some just want their freedom when they wind up behind the prison walls. There are cops on every corner, and they know what they don't like. And if you're rich, then you know that the street's no place for you at night. No, 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 no. He was a young man, only 20. Lived in New Brighton Township, just outside of Port Elizabeth. In a small house with his family, he lived through violations. Went to school in Kwazakele with a Bantu education. Yeah, and they call it education. Oh yeah, oh yeah. Well, the cops came Monday morning, and they took him on suspicion of a robbery. The law makes no provision, so they handed him to plain clothes, the special branch elite. And it doesn't really matter how strong you are, they got ways to make you speak. They're gonna make you speak if they really wanna hear you speaking. They're gonna get it out of you, they're gonna hear your voice. God and the cops will only know, cause the law has ways of keeping quiet so that nothing at all will show. But about 3 o'clock that same afternoon, Lungile fell 5 floors, lay dead below on the street outside. They quickly rushed his body behind closed doors. Yeah, they rushed the body behind the doors. Oh yeah. But this is not the first time that men have gone in there and died. From New York and from London came angry cries and protests. And at his home the mourners come to ask for his eternal rest. And they sing and they cry and they ask and they ask and they ask. Oh, they ask for his rest. Oh, line, and for that they get the rope. And some men fall from windows, and others slip on bars of soap. Whether innocent or guilty, Lungile died just the same.